Did you try to start League of Legends and get an instant error message, pvp.net, patch or kernel is not responding? Here's your 30-second fix. Right-click your League of Legends shortcut, click Properties, Advanced, Run as Administrator, click OK, Apply, Continue, OK, and then game on. This is Sean Thomas, and that was your 30-second solution.